Soon people will be able to get a COVID-19 vaccine at Target. 600 Target stores with CVS Health locations will administer vaccines in the coming months. No word on if any of those will be in Indiana yet. Target and CVS are already working together on the flu vaccine and other vaccinations. Target saying it will be transforming its fitting rooms into vaccine sites available for appointments.